Long time no see. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Quynhanh, the only teacher at Vyt.quynhanh English. You know, my boyfriend and I have finished renovating our home and we just moved into it last month. At first, we thought the restoration would last for a week, but it took us exactly 1 month to repair and to furnish the apartment. This was the apartment before the renovation. I found that it was not too dilapidated because it had been repaired 4 years before, so we are just gonna repaint the walls. Upgrade the light system and remove the whole kitchen. I really love the Korean home style, which contains three main colors: black, white, and wood, and there is not much furniture inside. We only purchase crucial things so as to keep the apartment airy and tidy and to save time on cleaning the house. We also try to avoid creating small and narrow space between things because dust and cockroaches may hide there and it is very hard to clean such space. Today's video, do you like it? Leave a comment below and don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more Elogs. Thank you for watching until the end and I'll see you soon. Bye!